Well, demolition work is underway at the old home of the Sacramento Kings. Heavy equipment is staged outside of the old Sleep Train Arena in Natomas. Officials say this is the first step of a phase to clear out the interior of the building. Eventually, crews will start the redevelopment project and turn that into a teaching hospital and medical campus. Work on the new hospital is set to break ground by the end of this year.